I actually lived in one of the target neighborhoods, so I had an affinity to what the goals of the organization were. When I became board chairman, it helped me to understand even greater than before the need as well as the opportunity. Not only as a board chairman would I be able to impact my local neighborhood, but various neighborhoods throughout the city of Los Angeles. And as we grew and our impact grew, it just became a phenomenal change, and the growth continues today.
One of the member of the board of director of a bank is at a time of selling the Wilshire building. I happened to find out about the sale. It wasn't an open sale, they just start talking. And my first reaction was, wow, Wilshire. I picked up the phone, called Laurie, and said, Laurie, we have to move. This is a great opportunity now. We were able to acquire that building. It was a great milestone.
Where would our community be without NHS? Do the math on the number of people you gave grants to maintain their home, put a new roof, buy appliances, or the number of people that you took out of predatory loans and gave them an affordable loan. And then obviously the people that you made affordable loans to, you know, not only on the development side, the lending side, and on the services side. NHS has really helped the communities that are really in need. You know, NHS was the largest recipient of NSP funds way back, again, during the Great Recession. But that was the legacy that kind of also helped propel NHS to what it is today.
Neighborhood housing was always one of the top in this industry. It was really powerful when LA NHS received a grant from the Department of Housing and Urban Development for $64 million. It still may be a drop of water in the bucket, but that is a pretty good job to help save our community. So we were able to help people stay in the house, avoid foreclosure as much as possible. That was a big impact.
One of the beautiful things about NHS that gets me emotional is when I could see those families that we were really able to help. Home ownership is still the essence of many things for families to build on.
I am greatly honored and humbled by this recognition from NHS of Los Angeles County. But the reality is, the honor is not just mine. I share this honor and recognition with countless others, particularly the community residents who have chosen over the years not to move, but to improve by taking that brave and bold step to become first-time homebuyers. Recognition is also deserved by the staff of NHS of Los Angeles County, all the volunteers, all of the board members who have dedicated themselves to serve and provide help and resources to community residents across the region. Congratulations, felicidades, and God bless.
I want to thank LA NHS for this award. I'm really honored to be here tonight under Laurie Gay's leadership. I am really grateful for the impact and accomplishment for our communities. Thank you very much.
To be honored, I would accept it not only on behalf of myself, but on behalf of Laurie and the whole team, because it has been my pleasure, really, and my privilege to see the team go through some ups and downs, if you will, and some challenges. You know, you fall, but we've always gotten up and bigger and stronger. So thank you.